He's also, he'll introduce one of his live case studies. Raylene will come up as well today to share her perspective. With Jeremy, Jeremy, once again, over a number of years, Jeremy's he's really, really focused on the digital side. He's a real serial entrepreneur. He's actually built and grown many businesses, but he's real passionate around actually using data and understanding the relationships between organizations and customers has been a real focus for Jeremy. Jeremy's other interesting thing is he's ticked off number 7 out of the 10 most deadliest foods on the planet to eat. So he's got 3 more to go. So you can ask Jeremy about what they are later. But without further ado, I'd like to introduce